Ladies and gentlemen, Joaquin Phoenix taking on one of the most, if not the most important person out of the DC Rogue Gallery, maybe even in DC Comics in general, Joker.
One of the greatest villains of all time.
Arguably one of the greatest characters in what we know as pop culture. Constantly being told in stories and books and comics and
movies.
Everybody
knows the Joker.
Everyone loves the Joker. Joaquin Phoenix takes a crack at it.
Here's a
new
twist.
Doing it a completely different way.
Yep.
Not really a Batman story, but a movie, a character story based on early 70s gritty thillrillers like The Raging Bull. Like, well, that was in the 80s. Like Taxi Driver, like The King of Comedy. You know, no surprise we have Mr. Bobby De Niro himself in this one. Join us here at AMC Town Square for private screening what could be one of the most anticipated and arguably one of the most best movies of the year, 2019.
Come below and let us know when you can come.
Absolutely. Come below. Text the guy,
702-345-618.
Make sure to get your tickets because tickets are going fast for this one. Make sure to join us in this private theater. Have fun. Great time.
Chasing Zimbrajas Don S.
The Film Lovers website.